my YouTube channel. Today we are going to be doing like these things where you try the foods from Germany. Mm-hmm. And I don't know why I'm holding an orange.
That's a great food.
Yeah, that's a great food.
Hey guys.
So that's Germany. Off we go to Germany.
And today we're going to be trying this video where we're doing different
No, I'm just confused. Because I couldn't really see it.
Which is bad, right. So you can't see anything. So,
yeah. You can hear Olivia because we're both making videos.
Yeah.
That's it's odd.
I can't see.
My nail.
Right.
And my...
Everybody's so sassy.
Hey, okay. I'm not.
I want to try these first because they're funny.
Oh.
Sweet.
They're like Funyuns.
Let me show.
Yeah.
Wait, where's this?
Like, can't show.
Show
you guys need to just sit behind me.
Okay, well, yeah. Here they are. They look weird.
They are spring onion rings.
Okay. Yeah. Are they strings? Yeah. Here's Wobbly.
Here's
Stink. Let me smell them.
I'm scared too.
Just give me one
and
I want to smell.
They're so little.
It smells like B.O.
It's little bitty.
No, it smells like B.O.
Yeah, it doesn't smell good.
Here, Avery. Hey. I'm scared. Oh, wait. Like a ring.
Do you show what it looks like? Okay, let's try them. Ready?
I'm scared. No, wait.
Funyuns,
but a little different.
Like a little.
Okay, I'm gonna rate them 1 out of 10.
But they
smell.
No,
I'm
not. Maybe like 4 out of 10.
It's alright, yeah.
Maybe like 4 out of 10 for
you
me.
You like them, Avery?
You know?
They smell like BO though.
No.
Next.
Okay, next.
They kind of taste like Funyuns.
Yeah.
Exactly.
Let's do the strawberry rhubarb.
Wait, how are we all gonna take a bite out of that?
We're gonna split it out.
Just a little piece.
Snap it or cut it out. Whatever she wants to do.
Here, I guess I could get like a knife.
Wait, what are these made out of?
Okay, I'm going back when we're done.
They're made out of onions.
Oh, I don't know.
This looks weird.
Ah, that's sketchy.
I guess I don't really need a knife. I'll just split like these, like not a whole.
We haven't got it yet, but
I don't want a whole one, do you?
And it is a sycamore.
Okay. It looks No, it looks weird.
Do you want to split that in half?
No.
You want the whole thing? You don't have to eat it all.
Actually, yeah.
Just split it with Avery.
I want one.
I'm making a mess.
I
should have got a plate or something.
I have this one.
This one kind of looks good, but I don't know.
Oh my gosh.
She doesn't like to eat after other people.
Really?
Yeah, even me.
That's weird.
They smell good.
It does smell good.
Ooh.
Wait, let me see what it says.
Okay, I've got one. It has.
You can go eat it. So I had
to shoot it.
Yeah, strawberry rhubarb white chocolate bar.
We have one of these and I have like Pop Rocks in it.
Wait, we should do ASMR after this.
That is good.
We should do ASMR after this.
That's pretty good.
Did you try it, Kate?
Like another video.
Okay, that's good.
Try it. It's delicious.
Strawberry.
That's my favorite so far.
It's like 8 out of 10. 8 out of 10.
It's not the best, but I would eat it.
It's really good.
So I love strawberry.
I'm gonna give it a. Actually, the strawberry is really good, so I'm gonna give it an 8 or.
I'm
the
same. I'll give it
7.
A 9.
Actually, the other one is an 8. No, the other one is
8,
and
it.
This one is a 7.
I'm excited. We have a couple of sweets, so or more sweets than salty. So let's do more sweets.
They always have more sweets than salty.
Cocoa powder puff balls.
I need some water. Give me my tea,
mommy.
Jeez. Can I please have my...
Hey,
cocoa
I need it.
Dusted marzipan balls.
Olivia.
Balls.
The balls.
The balls.
I want some powder balls.
Balls.
Do it again. Show
them. The balls.
No, look.
They're not like hard. I didn't think
they'd
be hard.
The bones.
I thought
they'd
be like
squishy.
Yeah.
Get
in my hand.
I feel like
I'm not
home. They look like dog treats.
They do.
They smell like them too.
Yeah, I know.
No, they smell like Play-Doh.
Ew, they don't smell very good.
Okay, ready?
It smells like Play-Doh.
I'm scared. No, I'm scared.
This is Play-Doh.
No, I'm convinced this is Play-Doh.
It's like cherries.
I don't like it.
Is it cherry?
No.
Are you sure?
I don't want to try it. I'm scared.
Oh, yeah. Marzip. That's a type of cherry, Sarah.
That's good.
Marzipan or whatever.
Oh, I didn't know that. I don't like it.
It's too sweet.
No, it's disgusting.
I mean,
it's yummy.
And it looks weird.
I didn't like it at first, but as the more you eat it.
That looks weird.
I take it away with one of these delicious
cookies. I give that a 0 out of 10.
I give it a 2.
I give it a 2. Yeah.
I give it a 1.
Actually, I give it a 1.
Yeah. No, I give it a 3, actually.
I give it a 2.
2? Okay, put it here if you don't want one.
I think we should do a potato ketchup.
Yeah, that
was... Well, I had ketchup
fries. You want to show your...
I love them!
Hold... Oh, wait, no.
Show your...
These are ketchup potato sticks. The German snack for anyone who loves fries.
Oh, I love fries.
Let's go.
I love fries.
I'm not really on ketchup, though.
But I am. I like ketchup a lot.
Remember the ketchup
go,
fries?
Go,
yeah.
Go,
the ketchup
go,
chips.
Go, 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 go.
And I didn't
go,
like them that much.
I love these. I want to eat them
go,
all.
Go, 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 go.
They, oh, they're those straws. There's those veggie straws.
Go, 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 go.
Is it a veggie straw?
It's like a veggie
straw. Oh, this is great.
Do you already show yours?
It's a veggie straw.
Okay, ready, go.
They look like this. Kind of like a veggie straw.
You are amazing.
It needs more flavor.
They're not, yeah.
10 out of 10.
What?
I'm going to say a 6.
I'm saying
a 7. 6.
Really, they like it.
I like this better.
I say an 8.
I'm going to say like 5.
I think this is all there.
They taste like veggie straws.
Don't eat too much. You got more stuff.
I must really like ketchup.
No, you must.
All right.
Ketchup
tripe.
You guys are
going to
love this. Cookie dough.
Ooh.
Cookie dough chocolate bar. Cookie dough milk chocolate
Wait.
Bar.
Hey, can I have one moment?
Here, do you want to show your...
Yeah, that one that
a
I...
A moment of silence?
No, can I have one moment of just screaming because I'm so happy?
No.
Go. Okay.
Yay! I'm sure your neighbors love that.
My neighbors are probably like, can you call the cops?
Oh, is Sarah over there screaming?
Yeah.
Sorry, guys!
This way,
not that. Oh my god, it's literally.
Sorry, guys!
Here, pull some off.
Yeah, break it.
You
Why do you say it's Friday, March 10th?
Avery, here.
I know, I need to change it. Here, Kate.
It's March 17th.
Come on, we don't have time for that.
People said,
we don't got time for that.
We ain't got no time for that.
Oh, I'm scared of this one.
I'm scared, it's cookie dough. What do you mean you're scared?
Ready, go.
Whoa.
That's good.
10? No, 100 out of 10, guys. I recommend it.
10 out of 10.
Good.
Mm-hmm.
10
out of 10 right there. It tastes like milk chocolate with cookie dough filled in it.
Yeah, that's literally what it is.
Why don't we
I
have
say
that?
1,000.
They might make it.
1,000? Do you
love
really
it?
Like it?
Is that
yours?
You
already have good snacks.
Holy cow.
Those are amazing
too,
though.
Oh, you can pick that one.
Whoa.
Sweet. Yes.
I'm throwing these cocoa balls away.
Yum.
I got 2 cocoa balls.
Yeah, I know. Those are disgusting.
Dude, that's like the first.
Nah.
No,
it's in that thing, Kate. Okay.
They're all in the
Whoa,
they're all 50 out.
Where's my tea? Oh, it's okay. What
the heck is
this? Give the 1 and find a 7.
Let me see this.
Find a 7.
What?
It's another marzipan.
Oh, that's gonna be cherry.
I know. It's almond.
Whoa!
I know, we're gonna eat those.
Yeah, ponytail.
Yeah!
This cookie dough.
Right there.
This cookie dough is so good.
Yeah, I paused your video because it was just nothing.
And I'm not even a big cookie dough person.
Well,
that's good.
No, it's 17.
It's for tomorrow. Just in case.
Oh, jeez.
Here's all these things.
It's up there.
Whoa, these look cool. All
right, okay, when you're done, just put this stuff back in that stuff.
I'm not sure this one.
Wait, what's that?
Olivia, I paused your video.
Okay, hold on. Wait, what are these?
Okay, first
we're
gonna try
these.
I'm
gonna show all of the weird
flavors.
Little candies.
So
are they hard? They're assorted like, sour fruit candy. These are sour fruit candies. I want apple.
There's Coca-Cola.
What's this?
Wait, Coca-Cola where?
Right here.
No.
You want Coca-Cola?
Oh, yes, please.
Coca-Cola.
Maybe okay.
I want a Coca-Cola.
Are they squishy?
What did we all rate the cookie dough?
No, they're really hard.
Say?
Yes.
Oh, I rated it 9.
I rated the... 10.
The
I
cola
or even 10.
I think a 9.5. These cola ones are different. They're German cola candy. Is that what you got?
What?
Yeah. Is that what you want to try?
Oh, are they kind of like... Oh.
Well, I want to try it too.
Oh, there's a cola. I don't want cola.
Well, I want to try that too, but I want to try
this
one.
Oh, there's an apple? It looks white. This is not
cola. It smells so good. Smell it. Smell it.
Oh my gosh. Look. That literally tastes like Coca-Cola
like
in my mouth.
Does it?
Smells
yeah.
Like freaking
I don't know what this one
Let
is.
Your mom try a little tiny bite.
It's
or
good.
You don't want to. Okay, I don't like the end flavor.
Oh, I hate that.
It's like wax.
It's like Coca-Cola, though.
I taste the Coca-Cola, but I also taste wax.
It's like the texture of wax.
You don't have to eat the whole thing, Kate.
Good.
You can throw it away. All right.
It's not bad.
Let's try these now. I want the grapefruit.
I want the
apple.
I want the apple
one.
Apple?
I'm full.
This is a five
what
out
do you think this is?
I'm at full.
Right there.
Blueberry, maybe? I'm going to rate the Coca-Cola thing a four.
I'm going to rate it a six.
I rate
six.
It a
two. I rate it a six.
I rate
All
it a five.
I'm going to try this apple.
I rate it
nope.
a three.
It's like wax.
I'm gonna try the apple.
Oh my god, Olivia, the apple's good. Oh wait, this is grapefruit, but it's
still
I wanna try
it, but please cut sour. So yeah, this is the end of the video. Bye. Wait.